sooner or later buy it.
Where's your pajamas? Pajama castle. Got a German feel to it, innit? Certainly a German. You come in, but we won't let it out. Get off your phones. It's cool, isn't it? Still out. You're inside, but outside. Onwards and upwards.
No.
Oh, it's a toilet, isn't it?
It's a murder hole.
Yeah, you get a chimpy in there, yeah. The shitter and a nice little window to view from whilst you're having one. What's this? The castle?
This is the door. It opened to a 60 metre deep chasm.
60 metre deep? This where you can throw the naughty women off, is it?
This is the torture chamber.
The torture chamber?
Oh.
Can't really see down there, but that's the torture chamber. The one guy's hanging around there. Looks like the Hulk. He wouldn't like me when I'm angry.
Che cosa sta raccontando? Questo
piccolo. The hidden depths inside. Could do with some antler.
what goes up there? Go on, open it, Carl. Trying to do a bit of smearing now. Go on. Go on, Waters. No, desecrate the house of God? And back down, huh? This limestone's proper slippery if you catch it right
there. Yeah. Or wrong, I guess.
You're knackered, are you? Are you going to sit down and have a look at you? Fu Manchu? I don't know. Tell me in a minute. This is where it all happens. Four poster for the moster. Here's the chapel. Another 17. Room number 17 is a single bed. Hey up, Friar Tuck. How you doing, matey? Pleased to meet you. Yeah. All the best. Lovely castle you have here. What have we got from here? Ah, so now we're in the little spy hole and we can look down the corridors in case anyone's creeping up on us. Even down here, heading down towards the torture chamber below. Another chasm. Well, what's going on here then? This is a good room. The tools of war. Look at them. Jesus, and that top one you put on the end of your Johnson, isn't it? Shove that on the end of it. Ouch. Nice sword.
Brown,
yeah. Yeah, do the new helicopter.
Spin it,
have you been doing any metal work lately? Got some weight in it, isn't it? It's a replica, obviously. Yeah. Isn't it? That's It's more, yeah, it's more authentic, it's strange, isn't it?
Yeah.
The old shackles, come on, let's put you in shackles. Let's get you in. You've been a naughty boy, you have. A very naughty boy. That's it.
Quite heavy,
I bet, yeah. You're in. Proper, put them together.
Yeah.
That's it. Don't do it again, sonny. Yeah, ice climbing.
Yeah. Dave's got one of
them. Yeah, he still uses it. Do with that horn for my meat. You got decent abseil off of you?
Yeah, I see.
Level with the apple. Yeah, pretty solid there, isn't it? Ring the bell. You gonna ring the bell? Because it's time, I think.
Orders, gents.
Orders, last orders. At the bar. Ooh. Well, the one. One gun salute. Salute it. Just crouch down. All right. There's a couple more of these around there, but you won't get in them. They're just for me. Trying to get in there. You get up there, haven't you?
It's got prints, people.
Someone's been up a bit.
A banana up there.
A banana. There's the ones at the bottom there for me. Yeah. Escape hiding holes. Yeah, all water here is drinkable.
It tastes a bit funny, that could just be my hands.
No, seriously. Very high in calcium. I say, bring the mead here, please. I want to get lashed. I believe that Stone Circle mead is the best in town. Yeah.
Get it down your son. Good for you. Puts hairs on your chest.